company's name is IRL. So as a teenager in a progressive city like Bangalore with a flourishing social life, the only thing on my mind is what theme is going to be for my next party or where I'm going to have my next party, what it's going to look like. And I can never find the right event planner to do that because either he's really good and has exactly what I need, but he's too expensive, or he's right in my budget but doesn't give me the quality that I want. And when I asked around, asked my friends and took a survey, a lot of them have faced the same problem, which is why I started my company called IRL. It's right in the middle. It gives you quality, quantity, and at the price that you need it. So IRL stands for in real life, and that's exactly what our objective is, to make your dream event, make you experience your dream event in real life. And our twist is we're aimed only at teenagers and teenage events like birthday parties, graduation ceremonies, going away parties, quinceañeras, etc. So our demographic would be mainly teenagers. This would be my business structure. I have a marketing and PR team, which in this industry is extremely important because the market already has a lot of event planners and event management companies. A managing and finance team to tell me where my money is going and not make me wonder where my money went. I'll be doing marketing through newspapers, magazines, radio, TV, and social media. Managing and finance would be the employees, vendors, DJs, people who I'm going to hire, and the finance team will help me with my cash inflow and outflow. Marketing and advertising is how we can spread the word. It's very important, like I mentioned before. So there are two kinds of marketing, above the line and below the line. Above the line is more traditional methods of marketing, and below the line is more unorthodox, untraditional ways of marketing. IRL falls right in the middle. Because we're a young company, we probably save our money by posting on social media and spreading our name through social media, like Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter. And the money we gain through that, we'd be hiring promoters to come to our events and promote our company on social media. Later, after we've established our customer base and established ourselves as a company on the market, we'll be using above-the-line marketing, that is radio, TV, magazines, and newspapers. Financially. So, because this is a physical venture, it will require a little more investment than the average internet venture. Because it's an event management company, I cannot really bracket a certain price on an event. The cost will depend on the theme, what the event actually is, and the scale of the event. And I require funding for employees,